Two Mukwonago teens are safe this morning. They'd been missing for nearly a week. Zara Sindler and Jesse Kelly, both 14, were found safe late last night. They were located about 3 hours away from Milwaukee in Benton Harbor, Michigan. Police first put out the alert Friday, saying they'd been missing since Monday. Again, both are safe and now back with their families.